Monster, I brought for you a banana.
Keep quiet. She's my special grandma.
Crazy.
Different excuses for every subject.
Our tire got punctured.
The wind just blew the homework away. Because if I keep saying the same excuse, my teacher will know I came to lie.
And my mother did not have candles, so she just burned my book only.
My mother and father were having a fight, and my mother threw the book at my father, and my father missed it and it went out the window.
Doggy ate the pages which are written on my notebook.
I spent the night in the tent. If I didn't have home, how can I do homework?
No home, no homework.
If I open a book, I see a ghost.
My brother tears my pages and my brother scribbles in the book.
I got my pencil next to my homework, so I was actually rubbing the eraser on my pencil. And the pencil only got erased.
I have only one excuse. My printer again ran out of ink.
So if these excuses made you laugh and go awe at the same time, like, share and subscribe.
And if you do know genius kids like these who have out of this world excuses, then tell their parents about Epson Eco Tank printers.
With print as low as 7 paise.
Epson printers are long lasting and it will give you a little storytellers a head start in school.
For all the new stuff, click on this bell icon and make sure you never miss a video from Scoopwhoop.